Yeah, I'm actually dating a wonderful person right now who I really, really like, and so grateful that we met. And I can see, you know, a happiness light at the end of the tunnel. And I think the timing was really great because, you know, I gave myself time, which it was maybe forced time because this wasn't my choice, to end. You know, now still separated, you know, we're not divorced yet, which not a lot of people know, but we're still going through that process.